आंसर सुनो, इट इज करेक्ट, साइबर स्टॉकिंग। ठीक है, हरासिंग, रिमीन, डिमीनिंग एंड एम्बैरेसिंग, डिफेमिंग और इंटीमेटिंग समवन इज कॉल्ड साइबर बुलिंग। करेक्ट, साइबर बुलिंग। प्लीज लीव योर माउस नाउ। साइबर स्टॉकिंग में बिकॉज कंटिन्यूसली समवन इज फॉलोइंग यू, साइबर बुलिंग में कंटिन्यूसली मे बी नॉट फॉलोइंग बट बुलिंग यू, हाँ हरास करना, ज्यादा गलत मैसेजेस सेंड करना, आपकी आईडी यूज करके कहीं और पोस्ट कर देना, कहीं गलत वेबसाइट्स पे आपकी आईडी से मैसेजेस पोस्ट कर देना, ठीक है, दैट इज कॉल्ड बुलिंग। साइबर स्टॉकिंग वेयर समवन इज कंटिन्यूसली फॉलोइंग यू ऑन एवरी वेबसाइट, ऑन एवरी सोशल नेटवर्किंग अकाउंट एंड कंटिन्यूसली सेंडिंग यू मैसेजेस ऑन मोबाइल और योर ई मेल्स और फेसबुक और इंस्टाग्राम, ठीक है, दैट इज साइबर स्टॉकिंग। ओके, what safety measures should be what are the various damages caused by malware, what are the various damages caused by malware, because mcqs mein questions ya none or ya aapke paas multiple options ho sakti hain, hai na, yes sahil, two, slow down your computer, one,
I mean damages and delete files,
correct, damage or delete files, yes, computer shutdown frequently, loss of memory,
alter PC settings, weird email,
okay, display arrays of annoying advertisements, theek hai, okay, what are the various measures that should be best practices that should be followed for ensuring the confidentiality of information?
Use firewalls.
Confidentiality of information. Use firewalls. Use
block cookies.
Huh?
Mem, block cookies and
set the cookies, disable the cookies, control the browser settings, control browser settings, or
ensure safe sites,
be careful while posting on internet, while handling emails, ensure safe handling of emails.
Mem,
do not use public computers, do not give sensitive information on open network, ठीक है, ओके, क्वेश्चंस कैन बी लाइक दिस कि विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मेजर्स शुड बी टेकन, क्वेश्चंस कैन बी फॉर लाइक दिस कि विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर नॉट टेकन, सो रीड द प्रॉपरली, हाँ, हाँ, तो बेटा लर्न करो पॉइंट्स, व्हाट इज अ फुल फॉर्म ऑफ वीपीएन, वर्चुअल प्राइवेट, which type of cookies are called persistent cookies,
super cookies.
And which cookies stores the browsing history and search history,
third party cookies.
Okay, what do we call the small text files on your computer that stores a small piece of information, cookies, okay, which term defines a malicious software?
Malware.
ठीक है? Okay. Malware में सारे आएंगे. Virus one type of malware. Virus is one type of malware. ठीक है? Which is a self-replicating program which eats up your computer memory?
Trojan horse.
Worms, ठीक है, self-replicating programs, worms, ठीक है, and which program appears harmless but actually performs now Trojan horses, which software is installed on your computer to spy on your activities,
spyware,
okay, which programmer keeps a track of your searching history to target advertisements,
adware.
ठीक है, adware that also targets you according to the advertisement.
Laksh, Vanshika, what are you growing? Okay, which type of software encrypts the sensitive data and demand a ransom for their release?
Ransomware.
Okay, what are the various safety measures that should be taken against the malwares?
Use
antivirus.
Update your antivirus
regularly. Malwares.
Scan
your system regularly.
Disable cookies.
Keep your system up to date. सारे आपके apps जो हैं system आपके up to date होने चाहिए. Use caution while downloading files on internet. Use caution while downloading from your internet. Okay. Two terms that makes the term malicious software. Malware is a malicious software. Malware is a combination of two terms, malicious software and software. What is the full form of HTTP?
Hypertext Transfer Protocol.
Okay. What are the various points that should keep in mind for choosing a good password?
Use passphrases.
They are called passphrases.
Do not read the password over in other
website. On various websites. Do not use personal information. Do not use dictionary words. Use passphrases. You do not passphrases. Use passphrases or use longer passwords, combination of longer.
No personal information.
Do not repeat the passwords on various websites. Okay. Which private type of aapki browsing act as a middleman between your computer and website?
Proxy.
Which method is used to add security and privacy to the private and public networks like
VPN.
Like Wi-Fi hotspots? VPN. Okay. This opens a separate browser which will not track your
incognito mode.
Incognito browsing. Okay. एक मिनट व्हाट डू वी कॉल व्हेन वी क्लिक ऑन अ लिंक शोन ऑन द लिंक्ड वेबसाइट विल गेट ओपन एंड इंटरनली इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट दैट आईपी एड्रेस इज ट्रांसफर टू अनदर वेबसाइट
एचटीटीपी रेफरर
ओके व्हाट आर द थ्री वेज फॉर प्राइवेट ब्राउजिंग
प्रॉक्सी
इनकॉग्निटो विंडो Incognito browsing or called private browsing, then in proxy and VPN. VPN. What do we call the unique address of each device?
IP address.
What refers to the safe and responsible use of internet to cyber safety? What do you mean by identity fraud?
I'm stealing one's identity for malicious work.
Okay, when one personal details have been assessed and stolen and are used to perform some common fraudulent acts, posing as someone else. Solution to. Yeah? Chrome ka page net hone par hi. इंस्पेक्ट क्या करना है ओके क्लास में चले जाओ फिर वापस ओके
What do we, which term is used to ensure that only authorized users get access to sensitive and protective data, protected data?
Password.
Confidentiality of information. Which term ensures that the only authorized user get access to sensitive and protective data? Confidentiality of information. ग्रीन बॉक्स में भी है वैसे भी. व्हाट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ यूआरएल? यूनिफॉर्म रिसोर्स लोकेटर. हाउ यू विल एंश्योर दैट व्हाट एचटीटीपीएस अगर लिखा है तो उसका क्या मतलब है?
सिक्योर.
सिक्योर. एस स्टैंड्स फॉर सिक्योर. एस स्टैंड्स फॉर सिक्योर. ठीक है. फॉर प्राइवेट कनेक्ट फॉर व्हेन यू सी दैट की एचटीटीपीएस है तो दैट मीन दैट इज अ सेफ वेबसाइट. That is a secured website. Okay, we are having one assignment for this cyber safety. We can revise the question answers from that also. मैंने आपको दिखाई थी फाइल मेरे पास है. मैंने ऑलरेडी आपको ग्रुप में शेयर कर तो दिया. नहीं जो मार्किंग स्कीम है मैंने सैंपल पेपर्स नहीं आए अभी. क्या तो सिलेबस में है बेटा? सॉफ्टवेयर या तो फोटोस्टेट करवा लो. पीडीएफ में फिर आपको बेटा उसमें पढ़ना पड़ेगा. ओके आराम से साहिल प्लीज पहले क्वेश्चन सबको सुनने तो दो. हाँ जी. इज इट विजिबल? फॉर्म इज विजिबल टू एवरीवन?
यस मैम.
ओके व्हाट डू वी कॉल स्मॉल टेक्स्ट फाइल्स ऑन योर कंप्यूटर्स? कुकीज. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर परसिस्टेंट कुकीज? व्हिच ऑफ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रीड द क्वेश्चन, रीड द ऑप्शंस, देन गिव आंसर्स. आपने टेस्ट में भी अगर यही करोगे तो आपके आंसर्स गलत होने के चांसेस बहुत ज्यादा है. ऑप्शंस ध्यान से पढ़ो पहले. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ वे वेबसाइट ट्रैक यू? HTTP referrer, VPN, and both A and B. Both A and B. Which of the following is not an example of cybercrime? Stealing computer hardware, cyberbullying, cyber stalking, stealing someone's identity, that is a fraud, identity fraud, and stealing computer hardware is not an example of cybercrime because we are not using internet in that. Okay. Yes, Kavanur, is it not visible? So, yahan kya system? Now it is visible?
Yes.
Okay. What does a firewall do? What does a firewall do?
Prevents unauthorized access to your computer.
Prevents unauthorized access to your... Ma'am, revising for the revision test which is in... What does a firewall do? Prevent unauthorized access to your computer via internet. Okay. What name is given to the malicious program that comes in disguise of a use of useful program?
Trojan horses.
Trojan horse. What if the following is a damage caused by malware?
All of these.
What is the full
virtual private?
Virtual private network.
बहुत ध्यान से spelling check करके because multiple जो options है वो ज़्यादातर similar भी हो सकती हैं. ठीक है. B option. What is the name of software which is installed on your computer?
Spyware.
अभी हमने किया वैसे. Okay. What is the most common way people's computer get infected by?
Download an email attachment.
receiver fix, install new hardware, download email, open an email, download email attachment. Which of these is classed as a personal information?
Date of birth.
Date of birth. What is a computer virus?
A program written to cause harm.
Program written to cause harm to a computer. Which software can you use to avoid getting virus? Antivirus software. When accessing a website, which icon can be seen in the address bar to indicate
padlock.
Website is secured?
Padlock.
Padlock. Form of lock. Okay, it is in the form of a lock. Padlock. Which of the following are the types of malicious software?
Virus, worms, adware, trojan, and spyware.
Spyware, correct. Virus, worms, adware, trojan, and spyware. How do you know website is secured?
The prefix of website is HTTPS.
Correct. The prefix of the website is HTTPS. Okay. Padlock. Huh. What purpose does antivirus software serve?
It specifies an email attachment for virus and removes content and any file.
Okay, fourth option, it inspects the computer files and email attachment for viruses and removes or quarantines any if that it finds. Quarantine ka meaning bataya tha maine. Quarantine.
Wo useful files usko dur rakhta hai.
Separate the infected files from the other files. Okay? So it should not infect. Then after that we can see ki whether we can repair it, whether we can delete it. Which of the following is the way of private browsing?
All of these.
IP address. Ye to sabko pata. A unique address is a IP address. You? Unique address of a website, not a device. This is a unique address of a device, whether it is your mobile, whether it is your tablet, computer, or any device which is connected to internet. That device address is called IP address. Okay?
Website ka kya hota hai?
Unique address of each website or web page. So, upar aapka ye aa raha hai ye. This is URL. Address bar mein jo aa raha hai. This is URL. Uniform resource locator. Laksh, can you please? तीन बार बोल चुकी हूँ ना मैं दोनों को. Dash browser allows you to view website.
Anonymous browsers.
Anonymous browsers. Any doubt in this chapter? हाँ कुछ भी any kind of questions can be there. Thank you.